All I'm saying is, when I look at New England, I look at New England as the most complete team in the AFC. We know what Kansas City can do based on history. What we haven't seen enough of from them is them do it this year. Early part of the season, their defense was a problem. As the season has waned, offense has become more of a problem.
You do realize New England was 2-4 at the start of the season.
That's right.
Stephen,
I do understand that.
And I said, seven game winning streak, but that's fine. And Kansas City's on a winning streak too.
Okay.
Your mind and your eyes are telling you Kansas City of old, the way they were winning. The way that they're winning now is a formula for them.
And I'm saying the way they're winning now can't beat New England.
Absolutely.
I think right now, I think that I'm glad you pointed out, because that crystallizes the difference between your thinking and mine. I think what we've seen from Kansas City over the previous 2 years, I think 3 years actually, I think that Kansas City team is different. This Kansas City team, I see losing to a New England in Foxborough.